right? We all kind of look alike here. I'll be the one who will do your massage. It exactly smells like that. You're perfect. Okay. Which one you think is more of a your type? Your skin is perfect. Okay. Which one you think more of my type? They go nuts. Do you have makeup on? Stay there. Which one? Okay, so you're not gonna be alone. Enjoy the process. Hello everyone. This video is sponsored by Babbel. Before talking about the app, my mother tongue is Russian. Learning the English language has been very beneficial for my professional career because it helped me start my YouTube adventure with you. Learning a new language actually always opens new door in your life. That's why my choice has been Babbel. Teaches real-world, practical conversations. Lessons are designed by real language teachers. No machine learning, algorithm, or AI. Award-winning technology, scientifically proven to get you speaking in just 3 weeks. Babbel teaches more than just vocabulary words. It teaches you about the language's culture, people, history, and more. Also, if you're not satisfied, it provides a 20-day money-back guarantee. In 2022, I aim to learn a new language thanks to Babbel. By setting such a goal for yourself, you can learn a language and improve yourself more to get to know new people and cultures. It's never too late to learn a new language. You can always be one step ahead both in your environment and in your professional career. As for me, I live in Turkey and Babbel helped me to communicate with my neighbors. Let me show you the app.
Anne.
Anne.
Baba.
Baba.
Bak çocuklar.
Ooh, this hard one. Çocuklar. You can click the link in the description to get up to 65% off of your Babbel subscription and start speaking a new language in 3 weeks. And if you don't like something, there's 20 days money back guarantee. And let's get back to our video. Isn't it amazing? I know, I'll call you back. Hello. Hi. How are you doing today? When my team figure out that we will be working with you, they go nuts. Nuts in a good way. Yeah. So, but you know what, before photoshoot, we thought that we need to make you happy. We need to make your skin happy. Yeah, so the final project will look happy. That's what we want. We want to make people happy and you're perfect for that. Exactly. So I'll be the one who'll check your skin, check your face, and I'll figure out what you need. Okay? Okay, I'll give you the best things. Yeah. And then you'll meet others. Mm-hmm. Great. Okay. So how are you feeling today? Are you ready for the final photo shoot? Do you have makeup on? Okay, I don't. Your skin don't look tired, but I will anyway give you a massage. Okay. Yeah. right here. Okay, relax your chin. Okay, I'll give you a little bit of fun. Just blow a little bit. Spray your chest. Okay, now we will give just a little bit of vitamins on your skin. A little bit more. I love vitamins. Definitely get a face massage. Yes. And then I think you'll have makeup. And then it will be exact the time for our photo shoot. Yeah. different light. Just relax your skin. Try not to think about anything. I just thought, relax your skin. How can possibly that be, right? Okay, I relax my skin. Like, I have things in my mind, but it's something very, very different than what's coming out from my mouth. I always say that, you know? Girls. Okay. Hey, everybody have their thing. Let it be this mine. Okay, gorgeous. You will just wait a few seconds. Another beautiful girl will come back and take good care of you. Yeah, there will be massage. Hey, hello. I will be the one who will do your massage. Mm-hmm. Face massage. Personally creating this, so no one have it. Just us. Thank you. to wait a few seconds, it's really cold. Okay, better. You'll love it. And like that, we'll go all over your skin. Exactly. So we massage your skin. Now it's a little bit red. But we need to remove this redness. How to do it? With the scoops. Okay, we have to be very gentle around your eyes. Exactly. Oh, my fingers. Oh, okay. Touch the skin, right? Yeah, you just put very close to your skin. You feel it. Very good. Just give that cold air. All around. finished meeting you. I gotta go. Yes, yes, yes. Hello, beautiful. So if anybody didn't tell you, I just wanna let you know that you're perfect, okay? Your skin is perfect, okay? So I'm not willing to put too much makeup on, even if you want it. I'm very sorry. But I want to show you your skin, and we're just gonna add a little bit of eyeshadow, maybe eyeliner, a little bit of lipstick, but I don't want to put anything on your skin, okay? Everything I want to be natural. Exactly. Okay, let's do it. I see you got massage. Okay, good. Very, 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 very good. I just need a few seconds. Okay. Can you please tell me which blue color you like more? Let me put it like that so you can see it. Because of this light everywhere. Yeah? Which one? This one or this one? This one? Okay. Also, we need to understand, it's very important for me. Don't look at the hole, I just ruined it with my nail. So, which one you think is more of a your type? This one or this one? Yeah, take a clear look, are you sure? Okay, which one you think more of my type? You think so? Okay. Seriously, Lizi didn't put any napkin here? Okay, I'm just looking for myself. I put the shades there to see which one is yours. No, I will choose, but I can let you look from what we are choosing. Okay, I'll just remove a little bit of this oil from your face. Just a little bit. No. And now we will work with the pencil. Okay, and I wish I could tell you the shade, but I don't see it here. New Truffle, the name. I'm obsessed with this pencil lately. Okay, relax your lips. We'll just go a little bit over just the top one. Again, we are not drawing your lips. Clearly, we are just giving a little shade. And just with the fingers, I'll just drop it like that. On the top. Exactly. Perfect. Always do that. It's a good exercise for your lips. Well, yeah. Maybe. Okay, your eyebrows. Blended everything in. You are gorgeous. This one is my favorite. Cry, yawn. This color. Okay, bling, bling, bling. And voila. No need anything else. Perfect. It's very perfect. I think you're very ready. Yep. Our model is ready for photo shoot. Some few similarities, right, between all of us. I know. Well, you look gorgeous. Yes, you are. So now we need a pose. Okay, that's beautiful. Yeah. Okay, now look straight at me, please. Exactly. Let's do one more time. Okay, I'll come a little bit closer. Yes. Okay. Now go from this side. Look right straight. Great. And from here. Yes. Okay. Go this way. Beautiful, that's gorgeous. I'll show you after, I'll send you after all, don't worry. Of course, you'll see all of them. Okay. You'll see how beautiful you are. Mm-hmm. Okay, you know what, just look right, straight there for me. Okay, now you can do whatever you want. I'll just find a shot. Mm-hmm. Amazing. Okay. I think we did it. Them and you'll tell me what you think, and you will send me the best one, okay?